born in Yoma. Shut up and sit, man. Shut up and sit. Because now you look at, you have a better suit, you want to people to see. Go, you are even demoted like a dog. Sit, keep quiet.
And public of this will translate into, by the way, do you know I'm older than your mother?
Yeah, my mother is
dead. No, I'm older. Yeah. This will translate into a saving of approximately 200 million Namibian dollars.
Please.
So you must call me properly.
Please
address me properly.
Order, please. Oh, okay. Order.
On the street.
Honorable Hinda, please.
Is Honorable Hinda Drango? What is going on? Please.
They come to me.
You see? Please, Hinda. Can Honorable Hinda keep quiet? And if people, please, let us check also alcohol content. If people come here drunk, they must be stopped. Because we can't continue like this here, please. Now, the last one is...
To caricatures.
Honey, you are not on the floor. Let
Arayo
call you. Tony, you are not on the floor.
Intelligent people are talking. Idiots must sit down. And run to your lawyer. Run to your lawyer. You go and report like a little child. Yes, sir. You have even been demoted now.
Is that all?
Can I speak?
Yes, please. Proceed.
Fed up of what? You are fed already.
Yeah.
May I proceed, please?
Yes.
Yes. Now, despite our differences with Utoni Nyoma, shut up and sit, man. Shut up and sit. Because now you look, you have a better suit, you want to people to see. Go, you are even demoted like a dog. Sit, keep quiet.
Order.
Keep quiet, you are a disgrace to your father. Sit, shut up.
Swat boy.
Hey, good luck, sit,
please.
Sit, you're inferior. You can't manage anything. Sit.